An investigation also underway after a fire broke out at a church in Gastonia. It happened last night at Christ Worship Center on West Franklin Boulevard. Photos show fire and smoke coming out from the building as firefighters work to put out the flames. No word on how the fire started.